Hi, I'm Mark Burnett, and I'm an executive producer on Lucha Underground. I've had a great career around competition, whether it's Survivor, whether it's Contender. People like the combination of competition with great stories. And here in Lucha Underground, these are amazing, authentic stories.
Fight! Fight like you've done your whole life, like you've done on the streets.
The athleticism of our luchadors is going to completely surprise the audience. Lucha Underground is the coolest, newest wrestling you've ever seen.
My name is Diego Gutierrez, and I'm an executive producer on Lucha Underground. I've been a Lucha fan for a long time. Lucha Libre is a style and philosophy of wrestling that has existed in Mexico for a long time now. It combines all the cultural roots and traditions and all this mythology that are very specifically Mexican and Mesoamerican. Much like everything the Rey Network does, Lucha Underground is going to push the boundaries on what Lucha Libre has done up until now. And I think to bring that up here to the States in Los Angeles is very significant because we want to both honor the traditions that exist and build upon them and give audiences something fresh and new, both in the ring and outside the ring.
I listened to the idea for about 30 seconds and I said, this is a fabulous idea.
I was game as soon as I heard about it.
We've been working hand in glove with the El Rey team literally from day one.
There are certain things that are part of Lucha Libre culture. We were a little worried, might be a little shocking. What happens if we have a female luchador that gets into it with a male luchador? We have women that are strong, they're tough, and they kick ass. If she's tough enough to do it, we're gonna let her do it.
This is gonna blow people's minds.
It flies very high.
You have never seen wrestling like this.
It's athletic, it's fast.
This is gonna take America by storm.
You can hear it, you can feel it, you can smell it. This building is just electric. We are in the right time, the right place. El Rey Network making history once again. And here we go, Lucha Underground. Lucha Underground.